You're pretty excited? Lisa guitar from Rhonda. So we're going to do a few cover songs for you. And my parents, who are sitting right there videotaping all of this. I have my father.
father to thank for the musical influence. So thank you, Dad. I've been playing guitar since I was 9 years old. He got me to start on classical guitar. And then I was like, okay, this is boring. I want to rock. I want to go on electric. So, yep, did that. And then I was self-taught after that. So, I want to thank Tanya and Lori for having us here. And this is great. This is awesome. I'm probably going to start teaching because I want to be part of this. And I definitely support females in music. And it just melts my heart to see little kids playing. It's just awesome. Especially females, so.
Yeah.
Welcome. So the next song we're gonna do is by a band called Heart. Two females who are sisters, Nancy and Ann Wilson. I love that band, and Tanya does too. She's a huge fan. They just rock, and Nancy is like wicked on guitar. But anyway, I'm gonna shut up. I'm gonna use your line. I'm gonna shut up and play now.
Ready?
Yes.
You've been ready for an hour now.
Just when you look back and remember all the work that your parents did to get you to guitar lessons and music lessons in the snow and the country and the money they spent and the support that they gave me, just even taking us to concerts or buying you tickets, you'll never regret music lessons, and it's always lots of fun. So rock on, girls.
Now, I just want, as a side note here, sorry, Audioslave is Chris Cornell from Soundgarden, for those of you that remember Soundgarden. Yeah, he got together with some members of Rage Against the Machine, who was like one of my favorite bands, and together they created Audioslave, so here we go. The song is called Doesn't Remind Me. Tunes them so quickly. Alright, well, I think we're good.
I walk the streets of Japan to the Avenue Street.
All right.
Where's the bee girl?
You can be it.
No.
Come on. Please? Okay. There we go.
There's a reason I only ever had one ballet recital. Trust me. Doesn't work.
Rose, you feeling my pain or what?
Don't stop being a perfectionist, man. You rock anyway. It's totally cool. We understand it's not. Yeah, it's the best one.
Thank you.
Just play, babe.
Can you ask them to turn some of these lights on?
No.
Who would ask?
No, sweetheart.
Come.
Okay, this next song is by a band called City in Color, and the song is called Sleeping Sickness. Do you guys know Alexis on Fire? Anybody? Yep. The guitar player from that band, this is his side project, Dallas Green. Amazing guitar player, amazing singer. It's awesome.
Soon, so I have to follow Lisa closely. And Lisa's gonna sing some of this too. She's got a good voice.
Introduce the song. The band is called Concrete Blonde, and may I stress that the singer is female?
Woo!
Yay! Because this is a female thing, right? Yeah. The song is called Joey.
Oh, yes, it's my favorite.
Yeah! Nice! We have some fans in the house, this is good.
The singer of this band also wrote a lot of songs for Pink, too.
What?
And Pink get her start, yeah.
No.
Along with Linda Perry, who used to front Born on Blondes.
I did not know this. You learn something new every day, that's what they say, right? That's awesome. Okay. A little bit of music trivia.
Yeah.
do it forever until your little girl's like us.
And Nancy Wilson are in her 60s. They're still doing it.
I know. Three always years. Love it.
It's amazing.
Love and heart. The best party trick.
Thank you.
Good job.
Beautiful and touched, sincerely. Thanks again to everybody here tonight. We've managed to raise $85, which is awesome. And yeah, thank you. And just to let you guys know what that's going to, we're going to put an ad in the Old East News, and that goes to all the houses between Highbury and Adelaide. Yeah, so. That we're trying to spread the word. So anybody today too, I want to say we have a newsletter sign up list that's interested in maybe having their kids go to the camp or that knows someone that might be interested in the camp, please sign up so we can keep you posted for with the vets and that. Also want to say thanks again to the volunteers, Dew, Glenn, Tanya, Adam. Did I forget anybody? Natalie, that can't be here, but we couldn't be here without you. And to everyone here that came out to support the musicians, to Rose, to Lisa, Norma. Did I forget someone? I said dude, didn't I? Dude, you. And
Rhonda,
thank you. And we're a little behind schedule, but if anybody wants, we've got the band, the Loud Room set up. Anybody can take a shot. There's all kinds of instruments.
Woo!
Give her on the drums. Please, we encourage it. And yeah, thank you for all your support. We wouldn't be here without you. Thanks so much.
Woo!
Yeah.